Today is the last night of the 20 years of the American troops' occupation. During these 20 years, the Americans have done a lot of damage to the Afghan state. What will happen to the Afghan state after this? I appeal to all our political leaders, elders and young people, let's take our matters into our own hands. How long will we remain dependent on foreigners? Let's put our homeland together ourselves.